A high-speed powerboat race is coming back to Fort Myers Beach this fall, expected to draw thousands of people in the off-season.
The offshore powerboat race will be held in October for the first time in 13 years. NBC2's Megan Bragg spoke with organizers who expect to pump millions of dollars into our economy.
You'll be able to see these speedboats going up to 180 miles per hour from where I'm standing. You'll actually be able to see them from anywhere from the beach. People I spoke with today say they're excited to see this event back.
Yeah, I remember sitting on the beach and seeing the big boats racing out there.
That was 14 years ago, the last time Fort Myers Beach saw speedboats take to the shores and take home a crown.
I thought it was cool.
Cool, and now it's back.
We've been working on it now behind the scenes for about 4 or 5 months.
Tim Hill, president of Roar Offshore, says the racing company reached out to him to bring back the sport to the beach.
With us being the last race, the sixth race, it'll be a championship race. So the teams that have raced throughout the season, whether they've participated in two races or all five before our races, they're all going to want to be at this race.
A race, Hill says, will span about 5 miles and bring horsepower of up to 180 miles per hour.
So we could see upwards of 65 to 70 race boats participating that weekend.
With those boats comes people. They're expecting to see 70,000 people with an estimated $6 million pumped back into local shops.
It would give my boys something fun to watch during the day. My girls would love it too.
I like boats and I like fast boats, so it should be fun.
The races will take place in October. We'll have all those details for you on our NBC2 app. Reporting in Fort Myers Beach, Megan Bragg, NBC2.
When Cape